Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Jenny and today I have a Dollar Tree haul to share with you. Everything I picked up is brand new. If you want to keep up to date on what is new at the Dollar Tree, then be sure you always check out the Come With Me to the Dollar Tree videos I post throughout the week, because those are the videos that you are going to see what is new and what to look out for. Also, if you like to follow me on Instagram, I'll go ahead and link that down below. Also, with all the past walkthroughs that I've done through the week, I will link that down below so it's easier for you to find. With that said, I'm going to go ahead and dive in and show you on what I purchased. Okay, so I'm going to start off with some blind bags. Now, you know, I like to help you guys out not to get duplicates, and I try to point out to show you how to do so you don't waste your money on the same thing over and over again. So I'm going to start off with these Disney Pixar Toy Story minis. These are ages 3 and up. Now, I watched a YouTube channel that do hauls, and they just did one not too long ago, and I said the Dollar Tree has those right now for a dollar. That is what they look like. Now I'm going to show you how to look to make sure you don't get duplicates. Also, I wrote down all the ones I got, so if you're just looking for certain characters, I'm going to tell you the number to look out for. So on the very back of the package, you're going to see a code right here. You're going to pay attention to the last two digits. So this one is B-I, and this one is B-D. So that is where you're going to check to make sure you don't get duplicates. So I'm going to show you all the ones, and I wrote down again, I'm going to show you here at the end. So here we have the little sheriff. And there is the gold dude. Oh, and on the back, these are the characters to get. So those are the ones that you can get. And then we have Buzz Lightyear. Here is the penguin. Is it Squeak? Squeaker? Can't remember. And then we have the pig. And this one, we have the green army guy. And the last one I was able to find was Woody, which comes with a hat. You just stick it on there. So that is what Woody looks like. Now, again, I need 5 more. You can go ahead and pause it. So these are the codes. They're all the same right here, but then they change right there. So I wrote down, hopefully you can read it, I have horrible handwriting. So if you're looking for BD, that's the gold robot. BE is Woody, BG is Jesse, BI is the sheriff, BJ is Pig, BK is the army guy, BL is the penguin, and BN is Buzz. Again, I need 5 more, but this will help you pick on what you want, what you need, so you don't have to waste your money on duplicates. Now, oh wait, I got one more. Oh, Jesse, you little booger, you. And I forgot I had Jesse. So yeah, cute, cute, cute. They also have these blind bags, and these are the Toy Story 4 minis. There's all different ones to collect. Now, I did not open any of these, but I did check the codes on the back. So you see that? That's D3. There's E3. And F3. So those are the last two digits. Well, these must be all the characters you can collect. All those right there. I'm just going to open one to show you. And we have that little pilot girl. So how cute are those? I'm not going to open all of them. But yeah, that is how you check to make sure you do not get duplicates. Throw that away. Here's a really cool book. This is Leading with Love, Inspiration for Spiritual Activist. I really like the cover too. And it is $14.95. Really cool. But it has all different quotes and everything. Now you can always rip these out, mod podge them on things. Oh, something just fell out. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, it's just a mailing thing. So that is the one book I bought on this trip. They have the Floral Garden Adhesive Pearl Wrap back in stock. This is a 6-inch by 10-inch. This one tends to go really, really fast, just the plain Jane ones. So I picked up a pack of those. Look at here. They have Peeps Plush, name brand. Cute little peep. I don't like peeps, though. Here is a makeup. It is Wet and Wild All Grown Up, number 399A. It is a loose highlighting powder. And this probably has, oh no, go on. Ooh. Not gonna open it, but you can see that, very shimmery. Well, I guess I could probably wipe some of it on my hand. Can you see that? So yeah, if you're going for that sparkle look, there you go. Let's see here. This is Global Beauty Care. This is multivitamin serum, vitamin BCE, and it is a 1-ounce bottle. Very nice packaging. There's all the fun facts on this. So I'm not going to name them all, but you can always pause it. And I am going to attempt to cut this open. Ooh. Check this little sucker out. Okay, you have the dropper. Don't really smell. That is what it looks like. Oh, of course I would miss the bottle. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Nice bottle. I don't know how well it works. If you've tried it, if you like it, don't like it, please comment down below because it's very helpful to me and my viewers. All right. They have a couple of, actually they have 3 packs of the Freeman. This one is the Gel Cream Mask and this is a Mud Mask. These are 1.5-ounce and they come in these little cute little bags. And you could put 2 from. So they have this one and then they have the Cooling Gel Mask and the Gel Mask Scrub by Freeman. Same size. And then for the men, you can't even see it. See how dark that is? So I am going to rip this baby open. And we are going to see what we have. Oh, it comes in a little, well, it's kind of facing the wrong way. Oil absorbing clay mask for men. 10-minute mask. And then you get pore cleansing. Peel off gel mask for men. Deep cleanse tones and clear pores. Easy to peel mask. I just might have to do a mask on my husband for the first time. It smells like a mask and it's nice and black like tar. And this one is very green. Cool color. So yeah, I thought those were cool that you come in little gift bags all ready to go. All right, here we have a Wet n Wild makeup stick concealer. And I don't, oops, what color are you? E807. That doesn't mean anything to me, honestly. So I guess you just need to know your makeup on what you're getting. I don't know how to test your skin tone. I have no idea. I just watch some of these videos, how they know so much about makeup. And it's just like, I really don't even know the difference between lip gloss and lipstick, really, besides shine. I don't know. Feel it? Okay, so that's what we have. Okay. That is very icky feeling. Okay, moving on. I'm not sure about that. I mean, are you supposed to, I guess you're supposed to rub it in. I don't really like that. I found an eyebrow kit. So this is by Broadway Colors. You get a wax, 1 brow powder, and 1 brow powder. That, isn't that equal to brow? I guess one's darker than the other. Let's just check you out. Oh, so this is what it looks like. All pretty. Oh, we have the little teeny tiny comb to brush my little stubbies that I have up there. You have a brush, so you have wax, so it, obviously that's supposed to keep them in place because, you know, mine are just so wild. So here is the dark and the light. So those are the colors. So if your eyebrows do not match that, then please do not buy this unless you just want to go for a different kind of look. So I have that. A few other items that I picked up on this trip. I went ahead and got these coasters. You get four of them. They had them in different colors, different words. These are felt. They are tied together with a little bow, which you can cut or rip. I am going to tack mine here so I can pull it apart to give you a better idea. Now you can use them for other things. You don't have to use them for coasters, but they are fairly thick, if you can see that. So that is what they look like. And they had them in pink. I think that was the other color. So they're actually pretty thick. These would be really cute for a DIY, you know? You know? Okay, for those that tend to get sick, thank goodness I haven't been sick for a long time, but these are the menthol cough drops. Haul, soothes, relieves coughs, and soothes sore throat, made with real honey. You get 30 of them. These are all the different ones I was able to find. They had all those, but I thought, well, you know what? We'll go with honey. Don't really care for honey. This shirt is just annoying. I don't like this shirt. It's like bell bottom arm and it's creeping up on my chest. Where are my PJs? And the last item I picked up is this Outrageous Quick 1 Minute Oats. This is 100% whole grain oats, vegan, non-GMO, no sugar added. Huh. Yeah. You get zero sugar, 5 grams of protein, and 4 grams of fiber per serving. Very nice packaging, and you get 16 ounces. Be sure you always check the date on your items, and I believe it's right here on the side. This expires on 9/7/2022. Yeah, pick that up. So that is everything that I bought at my Dollar Tree. So I hope I was able to show you something that maybe you can go find at one of your local stores. So if you enjoyed this video, I would love a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click onto that subscribe button. It's free, doesn't cost you anything. And just because you subscribe doesn't mean you have to watch every single video. So with all that said, I hope you all have a wonderful, a beautiful, safe day. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Keep smiling.